Woke up this morning and looked in the mirror.